In the Aoraki-Mackenzie region, because the sky is extremely dark there, on a clear moonless night, probably about 5,000 stars are visible, maybe a little bit less. In the dark sky park we are proposing for the red zone, I'm hoping there might be about 2,000 stars visible,